It is a lot. I know.
A lot? It's the end of the world.
Nothing survives the need. Constantine will preserve humanity through us.
But to be saved, we have to die.
Ah, I see. Come. I have a place to process the grief. My gift to House is a deeper.
They totally brainwashed her.
The deeper. Bring it on.
I love the way water dulls the senses, frees the mind. But bliss can only guide you so far. Submerge yourself. Good. Go deeper. Disappear beneath the surface. Good girl. Stay there. Feel your lungs tighten. Lose yourself for me. And when you can't take it anymore, take it more. And... yes, good girl. Surrender to me, and I will guide you to acceptance.
They really lived on the edge.
It's yours!
Nothing but that.
You Veronique?
I don't think so. Not anymore. I'm Vero. Or perhaps Honey.
Yeah? Well, I'm pissed off.
No, you are here. You want a drink?
Drugs? We have uppers, downers, inside outers. Sensation in answers.
No. I just want answers.
Single-minded. Constantine chose wisely.
Oh, no, you don't. I'm not buying this Chosen One crap. You're not brainwashing me into your crazy cult.
Cult? You call us a cult?
Of course you're a cult. Look at your stupid outfits.
This is haute couture.
A reminder that our bodies do not define us.
It's cult couture. And you're stealing lives.
No, no, no. We made house to prepare the chosen for ascension.
Cult.
To preserve humanity.
Cult.
Before the zombies devour the world.
Cult. What? You predicted the zompocalypse?
Constantine showed us this future.
And I'm sure ending up as a head in a bucket was all part of the plan.
Constantine's timing was a little off. The future is all too tied down. It squirms. But it's okay. You will save Constantine. And the Ascended.
Whatever. Taking you back to your body.
Perfect. I will rest. Now I'm in safe hands. Just give me a slap when we arrive. A bientôt.
Lures them in. Nearly there.
Veronique, have you lost?
Veronique, wake up. We're here.
Putain! Did you drop me?
No.
Mm-hmm.
So, one more head and you can open that door, yeah?
Yes, Yongo's head is in the diner. But you will need a special weapon to reach him. Iris had it.
Okay, I'll bite. Who's Iris?
Our visionary artist. Look for the weapon at the well in the forest. Darling Iris was killed there.
Don't you even care?
There was Constantine. I just hope it hasn't moved.
The weapon moves?
No, the well. House does strange things. Boff, I just go with it.
Do you?